at their birthday and half at Christmas. One got all of it now and will get none of it later, which might be you. Well, you might get some coal or something for Christmas. Michael split 50-50, and Joe, you get more later. What?
They sell those at Books & Deli and Lumps of Coal.
Okay.
Open it. It's really cool.
You can have this.
Yeah, hold on there, Mike.
I know.
What have?
Pepper.
Hey, Evan.
No.
Evan.
Open it. Open it.
Evan,
don't lose the receipt. You need the receipt for that one.
Don't lose the receipt. This is
Evan. Guys, what is it? Guess who was just talking about that today in the car?
Yes!
He was talking about how he needed a new car. Hey, Eric, isn't that kind of ironic?
Stop! Eliza! Eliza and Evan. Eliza and Evan, right there, in the chair now.
Oh, I know what you got.
Eric, hold him up, I want to see him.
What is it? You will, Jen.
Heather has to tell you about them because you might want to order a new pair.
Eric, isn't that ironic?
I was talking to Joe about this today.
Oh, those are cool.
On the way to Dick's. I'm driving home with these tonight.